Black is beautiful, black is excellent. Black is pain, black is joy, black is evident. It's working twice as hard as the people you know you're better than, cause you need to do double what they do so you can level them. Black is so much deeper than just African American. Our heritage been severed, you never got to experiment with family trees. Can they teach you about famine and greed and show you pictures of our fam on their knees? Tell us we used to be barbaric, we had actual queens. Black is watching child soldiers getting killed by other children, feeling sick like, oh shit, this could've happened to me. Your mummy watching, telling stories about your dad and your niece. Listen, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. A kid dies, the blacker the killer, the sweeter the news. And if he's white, give him a chance, he's ill and confused. If he's black, he's probably armed, you see him and shoot. Look, black is growing up around a barbershop. Mummy saying stay away from trouble, you're a yard a lot. Studying for ages, appreciating the chance you got, cause black is in your blood and you ain't even got the heart to stop. Black is stepping in for your mother because your father's gone, and standing by your children when you haven't proven karma wrong. Black is doing all of the above, then going corner shop and trying to help a lady cross the road to have her walking off. Black is growing up around your family and making it, then being forced to leave the place you love because there's hate in it. People say you fake this shit, never stayed to change the shit, but black is being jealous, you'd be dead if you had stayed in it. Black is struggling to find your history or trace the shit. You don't know the truth about your race cause they're erasing it. Black has got a sour fucking flavour, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it. Black ain't just a single fucking colour, man, there's shades to it. Her hair's straight and thick, but mine's got waves in it. Black is not divisive, we all make this shit. Black has never been a competition, we all make this shit. Black is deadly, black is when you're freezing in your home and you can't get sleep, but never feeling empty, cause you got 20 cousins in your country living stress-free, walking for their water daughter wrapped inside a bedsheet. Black is distant, it's representing countries that never even existed while your grandmother was living. Black is my Ghanaian brother, reading into scriptures, doing research on his lineage, finding out that he's Egyptian. Black is people naming your countries on what they trade most. Coast of Ivory, Gold Coast, and the Grain Coast, but most importantly, to show how deep all of this pain goes. West Africa, Benin, they call the Slave Coast. Black is so confusing, cause the culture they're in love with it. They take our features when they want and have their fun with it. Never seem to help with all the things we know would come with it. Loud in our laughter, silent in our suffering. Black is being strong inside the face of defeat. Poverty made me a beast, I battled the law in the streets. We all struggle, but your struggle ain't a struggle like me. Well, how could it be when your people gave us the odds that we beat? I mean, fucking hell, what about our brothers that are stuck in jail, that couldn't bust the bell they held a burden, got to live with? Black is being guilty until proven that you're innocent. Black is saying free my fucking niggas stuck inside the prison cells. You think it's funny, we ain't got nothing to say for them. Unconditional love is strange to them, it's amazing. Black is like the sweetest fucking flavor, here's a taste of it. But black is all I know, there ain't a thing that I would change in it.
Um.